Oh Bambi, I won't lie. If I weren't in this spider web of mine, if grandfather never had seven wives.
What's poppin', everybody? So today for this video, I'm doing the Guess the Rapper by Their Baby Picture Challenge. And this video was made by Life Please or something like that. I don't really know how to pronounce the channel's name, but the link will be in the description so you can check them out after this video. And this is a big channel that makes a lot of hip-hop quizzes and challenges. And if you've been around a while on this channel, you know that I like to do those type of things every now and then. So I'll probably be doing more challenges from this channel in the future. So this is a 10-minute video, so there's gonna be a lot of baby pictures on here. And I honestly don't know how well I'll do because I haven't seen too many rapper baby pictures, but at the same time, people usually tend to look like, People usually look like how they look when they're babies, I guess. I think I worded that correctly, I'm not really sure, but you guys know what I mean. Alright, so, number one, I'll turn on this music because, no offense to the channel that made this, Life Plays, how you pronounce your name. I watched like 10 seconds of it and the music in the background is trash. And for the first baby, I got nothing. Oh, of course we reload. Yeah, I'm not sure who this is. Oh, Lil Yachty or Drem. It's gotta be Lil Yachty. I'm gonna turn up this music so I don't get copyrighted. I know I'm not usually really too worried about copyright because I make a lot of list videos which has to include actual music, but when it comes to the videos like this where it's just me mainly talking to you guys, I try not to get copyrighted because I try to get at least some money from YouTube. Oh, that's a Lil Wayne easy. You can tell by the eyes. For sure. Definitely Lil Wayne. Man had a big head as a baby. Alright, bro. We can go to the next one. Yeah, Lil Wayne. Alright, so we won for two so far. Alright, I'm gonna skip forward a little bit so I can skip some of the copyright. Ooh, hold up. The eyes look mad familiar. Is that Uzi? I'm gonna go Uzi. Yeah, that's definitely Uzi. Hands down, that's Uzi. Yeah, right. He looks exactly the same. All right, skip forward a little bit. Boom. Push me to the edge. Oh, that's Chance the Rapper, easy. He's got one of the most distinct looking faces like I've ever seen from a celebrity, so that's easy, hands down. He's got the weird, he got the real distinct eyes and eyebrows. His daughter looks a lot like him too though, which is crazy. They look identical. Kanye, he also has a really distinct face and he looks exactly the same as when he's a baby, so yes, that's easily Kanye. It's an easy one. I'm gonna skip for a little bit so we have to keep waiting. Drake. I've seen this baby picture. This is Drake. And you can tell by the eyes too, that's definitely Drake. Yeah. Started from the bottom, now my whole team, yeah. Skip forward a little bit. This kind of looks like a female, honestly. Could this be, it doesn't look like Nicki because her eyes aren't like that. I'm not sure. I think this is some type of female rapper. I'm not really sure. We'll see, though. Got really feminine eyes. Oh, it was X? My bad, X. If you're watching this, I'm sorry. I didn't know, bro. Skip forward a little bit. Hold on, let me pause it. So this is definitely a white baby or just a light-skinned baby that hasn't turned light-skinned yet. This is a pretty old picture, so I'm gonna go Eminem. It's my final answer. Kinda got like orange hair a little bit, so Eminem doesn't have orange hair, so we'll see. Yeah, it was Eminem? Okay. Oh shoot, I probably should be keeping track of score. I know I missed Yachty and X so far, however, whatever that score is. Kendrick, I've also seen this picture, this is Kendrick. And he looks a lot like his mom. Sorry, I'm gonna be skipping around this video a lot so I can at least try to not get copyrighted. I've also seen this picture. This is Tupac. You can definitely see it in the smile, because Tupac has, like, I won't say it's a distinct smile, but it kind of just gives it away that it is Tupac. You know what I'm saying? If that makes sense, you know, you know what? I don't even know what I'm trying to say anymore. Moving on. I swear, bro, I can't talk in videos. I can never put my thoughts together on video. At first, I thought this was a girl too, but that it kind of looks like G-Eazy though. So it's definitely a white rapper. I'm gonna go G-Eazy. Yeah, it was right, G-Eazy. All right. All right, keep skipping, keep going. Is that Gucci Mane? I think that's Gucci. I'm not 100% sure, but that resembles Gucci. Like, if he was a baby, this is what I picture him to look like. Skip forward. Yeah, Gucci. Okay, got that one. This one, I want to say Kid Cudi, but I've also seen his baby picture, and he didn't look like this. Who else could this be? Yeah, I got nothing, bro. I'm gonna let it play. I got nothing for this one. I know it's gonna be one of those ones that it'll be like, oh, what am I trying? I swear I can't talk. Wiz, okay. I'm gonna stop talking, bro, because I cannot talk this video. This is one of the best rap songs of all time. Don't at me. All right, moving on. I swear I've seen this picture. And I'm pretty sure it's 50 Cent, so we'll go with that. That's one of the most awkward smiles I've ever seen, bro. It's your birthday. Alright, skipping past the music. Big Sean. Holy crap, bro. How you got bags under your eyes when you 4 years old? How you gonna be a baby with bags under your eyes? But yeah, that's Big Sean, though. Jeez, man, you must have took this picture with no sleep. Man, bro, Big Sean's progressed so much. You went from this song to all the songs on I Decided, which is way deeper. It's crazy. It's a really grainy picture. Hold on, let me pause this. I kind of got to decipher. It's a kind of like a distant picture, really grainy. I got nothing, bro. I got nothing. I'm gonna take an L for this one. Chris Brown. I mean, it's kind of a trick question because he's not really a rapper. He's a singer that happens to rap occasionally. But either way, he did not look the same as he did when he was a baby. All right, move on. Hold up. Yeah, it's ASAP. That's ASAP, bro. He looks like he did when he was a baby, bro. He still looks the same. I don't know. Some people are like, it's kind of weird how some people look exactly the same. You know, when they're a baby, they look the same. They're like, they got the same faces. And then some people don't. Like me, myself, I look like a completely different person. Like, I swear, bro, when I was a baby, I looked 100% white. I just gradually got blacker as time went on. Like, I would show you guys a baby picture. There we go again. I can't pronounce stuff. I would show you guys my baby picture, but I don't feel like taking it off the wall. But just trust me, I look nothing like I was when I was a baby. Skip past the copyrighted music. That's J. Cole. This is one of the more popular rapper baby pictures. Oh my, okay. Someone count many times I've stuttered my words. There's another stutter, bruh. I swear, there's some videos where I literally just cannot get a sentence out without stuttering, but that's J. Cole. I swear, I just be talking too fast for my own good. All right, holy crap. This man got a big head. this kind of looks like Kid Cudi, though. But man, Kid Cudi looked like a manly baby for sure, man. Jeez. Kid Cudi. This is a terrible remix, so we're going to skip past it. Oh, this is two people. I want to say John Legend, but he's not a rapper. I swear, if this guy says John Legend is a rapper, this is just straight up unfactual. But it looks like John Legend, so I got nothing because he's not a rapper. Come on, hurry up. Oh, Tyga. That makes sense. That makes sense. John Legend and Tyga seem look kind of similar, kind of, just a little bit. This is another really low quality picture. It's got to be an older dude. Video quality is really low, so I can't really tell. Ooh, I don't know. I'm gonna take an L on this one. I don't really know. Looks like he's on a TV show, which is pretty weird. Dr. Dre. I was kind of getting a little Dr. Dre vibes from the face. Alright, I think this is the last one. Let me analyze this face real quick. I got nothing for this one either. I can't tell. Get out of here with that comment. Hey, you putting up the end cards before the video even over? Come on, man. Who is this? Oh, Kid Ink. Kid Ink, I barely even, like, I haven't seen his face too many times, so no wonder I got that wrong. But, yeah. I probably should have kept score in my head. I didn't. So, I guess when I edit, I'll go back and look how many rappers there were on this list, and then count up all the rappers I got right, and then tally it at the end during the editing process. But as of right now, I don't think I did too good, because I did, I didn't know what, you know, I think, I probably did, like, I'll probably say like I did like 60%, which is still not good, but at least I did over half, if that is what I got. But yeah, so if you enjoyed this video, definitely hit that like button and subscribe if you're new. Definitely check out Life Pleasure, Life Please. I still don't know how to pronounce the name, but the link to this original video will also be in the description. And check out my Twitter and Instagram, which will be in the description as well. And as always, it's been Isaiah the Player, and I'm gone. Count it up, count it up, count it up, count it, count it up, count it up, count it. Count it up, count it up, count it up, count it.